What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix common runtime errors on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that your Windows operating system is up to date. Microsoft regularly releases updates and patches that fix common issues. To check for updates, open up your Windows settings. In the Windows Update section, click Check for Updates. If any updates are available, download and install them. You might be required to restart your PC once the update is downloaded. This simple step might resolve the runtime error you're experiencing. Sometimes, third-party software can cause conflicts, leading to runtime errors. To troubleshoot this, think about any new applications or programs you recently installed. Try uninstalling or updating the suspect software to see if it resolves the issue. If you're unsure which program is causing the error, you can perform a clean boot to isolate the problem. Simply search for msconfig in your Start menu search to access the Windows Services Manager application. Check Hide all Microsoft services. Then click Disable all. Outdated or corrupted drivers can also trigger runtime errors. To fix this, update your device drivers, especially the graphics card and chipset drivers. Open up your Device Manager by searching for it in your Start menu search. Right-click the respective drive, select Update Driver, then search automatically for driver software. Remember to restart your computer after updating all device drivers. In some cases, malware and other unwanted files can cause the runtime error you're experiencing. It's essential to perform a thorough scan using a reliable antivirus program. If you don't have one installed, you can use the built-in Windows Security app. Head back to your Windows settings. In the Privacy and Security section, click Windows Security. From here, navigate to Virus and Threat Protection and run a full scan. If any threats are detected, follow the instructions to remove them. Sometimes, corrupted system files can lead to runtime errors. To scan and replace corrupted Windows files with a working copy, you can use your Command Prompt application. Search for Command Prompt in your Start menu search and make sure to open this application as an administrator. Here, simply use the command sfc/scannow and hit Enter. It might take a couple of minutes to scan your system files and they will be fixed automatically once the scan is complete. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.